This is James at Highland Outboards again, looking at the long shaft 5 horsepower propane outboard motor made by Lehr, L-E-H-R. This one was in for water in the Powerhead. It had been getting into the crankcase through a suspected bad head gasket. It has a new Powerhead on it that I've just replaced and connected up onto the original lower unit. You can see it now without the cowlings, and this is the naked engine. So just doing a test run in the bucket here to prove that everything's working good, making sure that I don't have any evidence of water seeping in with this new engine, which I do not expect. So we'll go ahead and give the old engine a pull. Start in the bucket. You always check to make sure you got a water pump that's operating correctly, and the stream is there, so I feel good about that. That was a nice easy start. Seems to be tuned well for an infinite idle. Go ahead and give it a little bit of throttle, not too much, don't want to over rev it. Everything's looking normal. Power was good on the rev. It was smooth up to the point that I accelerated. No signs of leaking propane in the carburetor or fuel system. All was looking good. I'm going to go ahead and button this one back up, put the cowlings on, and return it to its owner. Hopefully he can get back out on the water. I know he's anxious. See you later.